sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa sharra al-umuri muhdathatuha wa kullu muhdathatin bid'ah wa kullu bid'atin dalalah wa kullu dalalatin fi an-nar wa ba'd. Tonight, the 14th night of the month of Sha'ban, 1440 after the hijrah of the messenger alayhi salatu wa salam, we continue in the reading of al-'Idda fi sharh al-'Umda by the noble scholar Abdul Rahman ibn Ibrahim al-Maqdisi rahimahullah rahmatan wasi'a. The point we left off yesterday was in regard to the person that broke his fast, or the proof, as in regard to the proof that it is only for the one that broke his fast in the month of Ramadan by way of al-jima'. That's the only one that would be having to do expiation. Amma, other than him, it is all they will do, barakallahu fikum, is to bring that day back along with the sin that is attached to it, as we covered it yesterday. So the Shaykh rahimahullah, he say, وَعَلَى سَائِرِ مَنْ أَفْطَرَ الْقَضَاءُ لَا غَيْرُ. He say, it is for everyone that break their fast, طيب, to only bring that day back, but no other than this. إِلَّا except مَنْ أَفْطَرَ بِجِمَاعٍ, except the one that had, yani, broke his fast by way of al-jima', by way of, yani, intercourse. And that, when we say intercourse here, it is not the inzalul mani, right? But because that's something else. It is not the person, yani, having a, yani, his semen coming out. That's not the point. But here it is in regard to having an intercourse, having the physical intercourse. طيب. Anybody have intercourse? No, intercourse meaning rapport sexual. So, and here when there's intercourse, whether the man he release himself or not, طيب, the fast is invalid, is broken. So upon him, he mentioned فَإِنَّهُ يَقْضِي, he will break the, he will, yani, pay that day, and he will free raqaba, he will free a slave. فَإِن لَمْ يَجِدْ, if he doesn't have that, فَصِيَامُ شَهْرَيْنِ مُتَتَابِعَيْنِ, he will fast 2 consecutive months. If he doesn't have that, فَإِن لَمْ يَسْتَطِعْ, if he doesn't have the ability of fasting 2 consecutive months, فَإِطْعَامُ سِتِّينَ مِسْكِينًا, he will be feeding 60 poor person. He will be feeding 60 poor person. He will be feeding 60 poor person. فَإِن لَمْ يَجِدْ وَسُقِطَ عَنْهُ, if he doesn't have it, then it is lifted for him, or it is lifted upon him, meaning the kafara is lifted upon him. طيب, if he doesn't have it, سُقِطَ عَنْهُ, that the kafara is lifted upon him. لِمَا رُوِيَ الزُّهْرِ, as what was reported or collected by Imam al-Zuhri عن حُمَيْد ibn عبد الرحمن, on the authority of حُمَيْد ibn عبد الرحمن عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه وارضاء, on the authority of Abu Huraira, he say, بينما نحن عند النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إذ جاءه رجل فقال هلكت, فقال هلكت. Abu Huraira, he say, بينما نحن, while we were sitting with the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, and when a man came, meaning a man came while we were sitting in the mix of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, فقال, and he said to the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam, halaktu, I destroyed myself, or I destroyed myself. قال ما لك, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam asked him, what is it with you? What is the issue? I destroyed myself, what is it? مَا لَكَ, What is the issue with you? Qala waqa'tu ala imra'ati. Waqa'tu ala imra'ati. That I had intercourse with my wife. Wa ana sa'imun. While I was fasting. See the extra detail he gave. Wa ana sa'imun. So that shows that this companion, he knew what? The ahkam of fasting. He knew the ahkam of fasting. Tayyib. So he knew that he was fasting and he had yani intercourse with his wife while he was fasting. So he knew that this were from the mufattirat. This were from the yani those things that break the fast, meaning having intercourse. So he said to the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, halaktu, I am destroyed. And you all remember, barakallahu feekum, the statement we mentioned yesterday that the companions, they used to sit with the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam asking questions, wa yastarshidun, and they'll be seeking guidance from the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. And the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam also used to give them fatwa, give them yani answer their questions. So here this companion, he told the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, destroyed. Malaka, what have you done to yourself? What happened? قَالَ وَقَعْتُ عَلَىٰ إِمْرَأَتِي, that I had intercourse with my wife, وَأَنَا صَائِمٌ, while I was fasting. فَقَالَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ, the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام started asking him question, هَلْ تَجِدْ رَقَبَةً تَعْتِقْهَا, do you have a slave that you can free? قَالَ لَا, he said no. Do you have a slave you can free? He said no. قال هل تستطيع أن تصوم شهرين أن تصوم شهرين متتابعين? Second question. Do you have the ability to fast two consecutive months? طيب. So also that this with the scholars as they derive is that the ibadah also it is for that which the person during or in his situation what he is able of doing. Right? What he is able of doing. Tayyip, do you have a slave that you can free? He said, no. Can you fast two consecutive months? He said, no. فَقَالَ لَا. فَهَلْ تَجِدْ إِطْعَامُ سِتِّينَ مِسْكِينًا? Now, can you feed 60 people? قَالَ لَا. He said, no. قَالَ فَمَكَثَ النَّبِيُّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, he was there. Meaning in the same area. Abu Huraira is saying this. He said the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam was still there. In the same spot that he was. He said, بَيْنَمَا نَحْنُ عَلَىٰ ذَٰلِكَ, and we were in the same sitting, or in the same setting, when suddenly, أُوتِيَ النَّبِيُّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ, and when the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam was given of a basket, فِيهِ tamar. That was containing dates. A Prophet ﷺ, he was given a gift of tamar, right? A basket that was filled with date. And he, the Prophet ﷺ, فَقَالَ, he say, أَيْنَ السَّائِلِ, where was the one that was asking that question earlier? The question about what? The one that say, هَلَكْتُ, I'm destroyed. He say, where is the أين السائل? Where is the questioner? قال أنا. He say, I'm here, يا رسول الله. قال خذ هذا فتصدق به. Take this and give it into charity. Take this basket or this bucket of not basket. Yeah, basket. Huh?
Basket.
Basket. Not a bucket. Basket. What's the difference between bucket and a basket? That's the same thing in regard to dates. In regard to dates, huh? It's the same thing. Even though when you take water, a bucket contains the water, but basket cannot contain water. But here, they do the same thing. Nafs al-shay. Allah al-Ustaz. So he say, the Prophet ﷺ, he say, خُذْ هَذَا, take this. فَتَصَدَّقَ بِهِ and you give it into charity. Take this and you give it into charity. فَقَالَ الرَّجُلُ and that person, he said, عَلَىٰ أَفْقَرِ مِنِّي يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ giving a charity to someone that is poorer than me. Right? Giving a charity to someone that is more poor than me. Right? More poor. To someone that is more poor than me. I left school a long time, man. Y'all forgive me. To somebody that is more poor than me, ala afqari minni, to give it to charity, someone that is more poor than me. For wallahi, and he swear, by Allah, ma bayna al-abitaha, he said, there is no one between the two mountains of Medina. There is no one that is between the mountains of Medina. Ahl Baytin afqaru minni. There is no one living between the two mountains of Medina, a family that is more poor than me. The man said. Upon that, فَضَحِكَ النَّبِيُّ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ the Prophet smiled. حَتَّى بَدَأَتْ آنِيَ بِهِ up until his cannon, right, or his premolars start showing. ثُمَّ قَالْ and he, the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, said, أَطْعِمْهُ أَهْلَكَ feed your family with it. And this hadith is both reported by Imam Bukhari and Imam Muslim. This shows, alhamdulillah, the beauty of al-Islam. Right? This shows that Islam is not Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. He does not want difficulty upon us. Now, subhanAllah, individual fell into something that was a must for him to do something to expiate his sin. But he was not able to do so. But it aided, what the outcome of it was what? That he had by way of his sin something to feed his family with. Right? Something to feed his family with. Because the Prophet ﷺ gave him what? A bucket or a basket of dates. And tell him to take it to his family and feed his family with. Ala ayin, what the ulama they derive from this is that the one that does not have the ability to put forth an expiation, suqita anhu, it is lifted upon him. And that shows, alhamdulillah, the ease that is in the religion of Islam. The ease that is in the religion of Islam. The other mas'ala that we read in tonight is, وَكُلَّ مَنْ لَزِمَهُ الْإِمْسَاكِ فِي رَمَضَانِ فَجَامَعَ فَعَلَيْهِ كَفَّارَةِ whomsoever it is for them to do what is called al-imsak. And al-imsak is refraining from, during the day of Ramadan, of refraining from food and drink. Likewise, that person that is to be refraining from food and drink is to be refraining from intercourse. He cannot do intercourse. Tayyip. But you have someone, for instance, mathalan barakallah, that is in a situation where he has to do imsak. Tayyip. Even though you have others, some of the scholars that mentioned that there are situations also where the person, it is better for him to do imsak, meaning the word better. But there is a situation where it is wajib upon the servant to do imsak, to refrain from food and drink, and then he will have to pay that day again. For instance, if a person, for instance, travel, and we all know that the traveler, let's say he left another area, coming back home, and he didn't fast when he was coming back to his hometown. So the minute that he get to his hometown, right, now he is not on the ruling of a traveler no more. So some say because of that, he has to perform the rest of the day as imsak. But it is not an obligation. Limadha, because he is not fasting was based on a valid udhur. Was based on a valid reason.